Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
So how is everything?
Hello, mister.
Hey, move it!
Mind yourself.
Whoa, look out! What are you doing?
Hello? Easy now, partner.
Excuse me.
Oops.
Excuse me?
Oh, dear.
Welcome back. Somebody get the floor to stop moving.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, telling you.
Thank you.
What's wrong with you?
Howdy. Hi there.
Move already.
Shut your mouth.
That ain't even called for.
Hey, let's just leave.
See any more of my money?
It's only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise. Hey, the whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here. Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
What are you waiting for?
What'll it be today? Okay, then, let's get you in the chair. Thank you.
tell me, how you do?
Oh, not so well, but you don't need to worry.
Mighty fine, if I do say so.
Well, then.
Had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after school.
Thanks, mister.
Carol lost his business in a poker meeting.
Good evening, sir. Keep to myself. I see a lot and say a lot less.
Hi.
ice cold.
Good night, sir.
Okay, boy. Hold up, easy, eat, boy, good boy. Now, now. Shh.
if there ain't no convoy coming through. All right, go for it.
Shooting.
Woo! Got your eye in. You'll be a killer yet, boy.
Shooting.
Run away, amigo!
What?
Easy now.
Okay, feller.
Me twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Easy there. Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage for me has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. Yeah. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left, especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way. Oh, we're getting close now.
Whoa, easy.
This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Morning, pardon.
Let's go, boy. Yep.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens around here.
What the hell?
Come on now, boy. Yeah. Show up now.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Get some rest, brother. I need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
That? You're killing Tommy out in the street. Don't be funny since then. Just move on.
Hey! Don't point that at me, you sick bastard!
Come on, pal.
Good morning, mister. Well, I guess that's it.
Hello.
Is there a reason you're staring?
Guess this is happening now! I meant...
Hey, what the hell?
Thanks. Oh, God! Can anybody help?
Oh, shit! Shit, shit!
I don't want to do that.
Must be new to these parts.
Morning, mister.
No brawling this time, all right?
I'm on my best behavior. I got something to eat.
Everything changes, except the way that north wind cuts through Valentine.
Going straight through me.
Hope you like it.
Oh, welcome back. I just have to say, that fight you had with Tommy in the street, that was something else. I've never seen him lose to nobody.
I thought I heard you cheering him on.
Well, you know, local boy and all that.
Right then, what'll it be?
Thanks, partner.
Hello again. Not having regrets so soon, I hope. What's it to be?
Thank you. Looks okay.
Okay, that about wraps things up. I'll have you neatened up in no time. Better than you hoped, I bet. Well, bet you're glad you stopped by.
Look, thanks.
You didn't see me?
Oh, hello again. Is something else you need? All right. What can I do for you? My pa never did a better job himself, I reckon. Okay. Guess we're about through here. Come again. Got something in mind? Well, people ask where you got it, you be sure to tell them. Right, our work here is done. Enjoy the compliments.
Whoa there.
thank you.
Hey there.
I just don't know.
Hello. So I hear.
Give more! Please! Prove we ain't a land of savages! Prove we're here for each other!
Yep! Okay there. Hey, mister.
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. They come for me. But I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do.
Easy. There we go. You okay, boy? Yeah, there you go, boy. Time to go, boy. You're all right, boy. Hold on. Hey, boy. Yeah. Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. Easy now. Up. Easy there.
Anselmo! Elicio!
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away, and I'll come out.
I'm unarmed. I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.
Thank you.